JPP locks in the policies that keep the prices of cancer medicines high. Do not support the TPP if you care about cancer patients' access to medicine, if you care about our families, if you care about our loved ones. Do not support the TPP if you support ending the scandal of EpiPens and CEOs jacking up the prices. Oppose the TPP. The TPP would lock in the policies that keep the prices of medicine obscenely high. The TPP would lock in monopolies for medicines that let the drug companies charge whatever they want, $50,000, $100,000. If you oppose the EpiPen pricing, you should oppose the TPP. Cancer patients are here.